Developing a project management app? Try dhtmlxGantt, the most complete JavaScript Gantt chart library for the most efficient project management. dhtmlxGantt is a pure JavaScript library with no external dependencies. It has a rich and flexible JavaScript API. All Gantt chart elements are fully customizable and editable. dhtmlxGantt can be integrated with any server-side frameworks, as well as various client-side technologies. Advanced performance options permit you to work with huge Gantt charts with tens of thousands of tasks. Support for all major browsers ensures comfortable work of your app in any environment. You can import and export data into your Gantt chart using MS Project. dhtmlxGantt provides mobile and tablet support for building cross-platform apps. More than 30 locales help you to present your app in the language you'd like. In dhtmlxGantt, resources can be assigned to particular tasks. A resource diagram helps you to estimate the workload of each team member. In our demo, Mike, in charge of the development process, has 8 extra hours per day during the first week of April. Let's switch to the resource view where we can reschedule one of Mike's tasks for later in the month. The resource diagram will reflect the changes made in the project. We'll make sure that now Mike's workload is allocated evenly by displaying the number of hours and tasks per day. Resource management functionality allows you to balance resource load and manage your project more efficiently. A project can be viewed in a compact mode with collapsed task rows in the grid. End users can easily organize tasks with the help of an intuitive drag-and-drop interface and pop-up forms. Changing the duration of one task triggers dependent tasks to be rescheduled automatically due to an auto-scheduling extension. Showing the project's critical path by highlighting critical tasks in red lets you know which tasks can't be delayed and what is the shortest time the project can take. You can create new tasks simply by entering their description into a placeholder row, navigate between cells using arrow keys, and have the MS Project-like experience when editing automatically starts as soon as you start typing the text. Built-in editors let you fill in task names, choose starting time and duration, define priority and connect tasks with each other on the fly. Inline editing is available in 2 predefined modes, click and edit mode when editors are opened by a mouse click on a grid cell and keyboard navigation mode. Using customizable keyboard shortcuts gives you complete control over the tasks in your project. Besides, you can modify tasks by calling a lightbox with customizable fields for changing task details or deleting tasks. dhtmlx provides you with extensive documentation and guides for server-side integration, rapid technical support, active community forum, GitHub repository, and interactive samples. Browse dhtmlxGantt webpage. Download a free 30-day trial and get the most out of the best JavaScript Gantt chart library.